This is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
Hey there. You friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
Ich sollte nicht so brüllen, Trottel. Mann, Kenny, Alter. Echt, ey. Das war doch eigentlich fast offensichtlich. Ja, jetzt. Der Junge, hat's den erwischt? Was ist das?
Either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have let them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity? They would have died out there.
Then we let them.
Whoa, chill the fuck out, lady. We're just people trying to avoid those things, just like you.
Don't come in here and swear at me.
I'll say whatever I want if you start threatening these people.
You'll have to excuse her.
The hell he, or anyone will. This is about survival. Do you guys not see what's happening?
What is it?
I have to pee.
I go out there again in a second.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got Clem. Kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common. God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
Sam, geh nicht alleine.
Fuck, we're in a war zone.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it.
Pass mal auf die Clem auf.
Holy shit. Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Over my dead body. We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle this.
But your heart, Dad. You need to calm down. We'll get this kid out of here.
It's either him or your son. I say it's him.
Goddamn right. Out on his ass with those things.
Everyone, chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here. And none of this will fucking matter.
Wo ist Clem? Die ist doch da irgendwo leicht weggeschlichen.
What the hell are you talking about? He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, we get it. It's a big deal.
Do you? You're not fucking acting like it.
What if this was your daughter?
Never would have happened. She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United
Alter,
States Air
ist,
Force.
Oh, der geht mir auf den Sack.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
Die pullert sich klar an.
It's just locked. Keys behind the counter. Probably.
Da ist jemand drinnen, Lee.
I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter. No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid. He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch. She won't. And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, once she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl. She'll turn fast. And then, there'll be three. And that boy is the ball game.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle him.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater. It's not gonna happen. It is. And we're tossing him out now!
Ihn stoppen? Nein, ihn stoppen. Tut mir leid, Kenny. Ihn verlassen?
No, you don't touch that boy! You don't touch anybody! I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here too. You want to get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on! You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!
Clem! Alter, Clem! Schnell! Renn dahin! Alter, Scheiße! Was jetzt? Was? Wir müssen dahin! Schlag dem irgendwie ins Gesicht! Ach, wieder hier, scheiß Kuh drücken! Das geht nicht, Alter! Oh! Puh! Wer hat da jetzt geschossen? Oh, danke, okay. Ehrlich.
Just great, thanks.
Guys.
Ja, ist ja selbstverständlich, dass ich Clem schütze, oder? Also.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie Triggerfinger. That was stupid. That was.
Dad!
Der hat einen Herzanfall.
Can it, asshole? It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
We'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible, so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it, and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
Oh man, das wär, kennst du die Stadt gut,
you know your way around? Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
So, jetzt müssen wir hier erstmal uns umschauen und die Pillen für den da besorgen. Larry hieß er, glaube ich.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
Nee, ich glaube nicht.
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Gehen die jetzt echt vor die Tür? Ja, gehen sie.
Jesus.
Mann.
He just
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if Ron gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I
think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Ich würde, glaube ich, die kommt immer näher. Ich
Any idea where the pharmacy keys might be?
We searched high and low inside before you guys got here. They weren't on the old couple we took out of the office. Are you okay?
I'm fine. If the keys aren't in the drugstore, think they could be out here?
We now live in a world where getting up and walking away is an actual possibility.
Right. How'd you end up?
Wir fangen den einfach mal ein bisschen aus.
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months and I spend a lot of time...
On the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I just sort of ended up here.
Oh, cool. You've got that little girl with you.
Yeah, I'm just taking care of her.
So, in. Geh wieder hinein.
Do you think we're safe here?
Well, I haven't been able to get through this gate so far. The drugstore's safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and locks up well.
Gut, das.
Let's head back inside.
Genau, wir gehen wieder rein. Das ist mir echt ein bisschen sonst. Reden wir mit Carly.
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah. That guy saved you?
Yeah. Can you believe it? Those creeps, or ghouls, or whatever the hell they are, they were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
Oh, na, bahnt sich da was an?
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
Aber was kann jetzt Lee das Ding reparieren? Antenne raus, Batterieklappe mal angucken.
There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Also wenn wir mit zwei Batterien finden, werden wir es hier geben.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
Den gehörte wohl die Apotheke. Das waren das jetzt zwei Batterien? Oder nur eine? Ich kann ja noch mal jetzt hierher gehen.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Achso, also brauchen wir noch eine zweite. Liegt hier nicht mehr rum, wa?
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
Also ich hoffe, das ist okay, wenn ich mich hier einfach mal ein bisschen umsehe.
I don't remember them very well.
Aber ich finde halt die ganze Story sehr interessant und ich rede halt gerne mit den Leuten und erfahre halt mehr um die Story.
Hey Lee,
really gave that old man hell.
Yeah. We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
Naja, Leute, Mensch. Ist doch selbstverständlich.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Were you saying, Lee, she spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
Da hat er recht.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Kat, it's not our business.
I'm not sure they made it. We passed some houses on the way in and things are pretty bad.
Also ich glaube nicht, dass die überlebt haben.
You just don't know.
Ja, die hatte recht, man kann nie wissen, aber...
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Na klar.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
Das ging alles so schnell, ja.
Fast,
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
We can't kill ourselves over.
We killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
We did what we could. Bad things happen. We didn't make a choice that killed John. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
Da hat Lee, also Lee absolut recht. Na komm schon.
Try to let it go.
Das schafft er schon. Mit der Zeit, da wird das schon wieder besser werden, hoffe ich. So, ich würde jetzt gerne mal, bevor ich zu denen hier gehe, zu Clementine. Aber hier, was ist das? Das ist Batterie? Kaugummi, USB-Stick?
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
Jetzt laufe ich hier eben um die ganze Theke rum. Ich tue einfach mal.
I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Na okay,
thanks.
War keine Dings.
I appreciate it.
Keine Batterie. Gut, 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 gut.